One of the worst health conditions from the Dust Bowl era was dust pneumonia. What was dust pneumonia? What methods did Dust Bowl residents use to try and combat the encroaching dust? During the 1930s, when the Great Plains region was being plagued by a drought and ravaged by dust storms, a new physical ailment emerged. It was known as dust pneumonia, and it was caused by breathing in dust from the air. Dirt would fill the lungs and cause coughing, tightness of the chest, labored breathing, and shortness of breath. Children and the elderly were affected the most, with deaths being common. Many were hospitalized because of this condition, but it is difficult to tell exact numbers because medical records from the era were either not kept or not well preserved. Those who lived in the Dust Bowl tried many different methods to combat the dust and keep themselves healthy. Parents would have their children sleep with sheets over their beds, like tents, to reduce the amount of dust they inhaled during their sleep. Dust masks and wet cloths over the mouth were other methods that some used to try and prevent dust inhalation. Additionally, goggles were sometimes worn to keep blowing dust out of the eyes. Housewives made many efforts to keep the dirt and dust out of the home. Sometimes these activities were as simple as constantly sweeping the floors. Other methods were more significant, such as tacking bed sheets in front of the doors and windows, wetting them down in an effort to keep out as much dust as possible. They also used strips of cloth soaked in a paste made of flour and water to insulate the outer edges of windows, trying to seal them shut. While humans could take these measures, animals were not so lucky. Cattle and other livestock had little shelter and nowhere to run from the dust storms. Many families were forced to watch helplessly as their animals died from dust inhalation. No livestock meant no meat, eggs, milk, or other dairy products, which only added more hardship to their lives. The dust was everywhere. Residents of the Dust Bowl region lived in it, breathed it, slept in it, and even ate it. Many Dust Bowl survivors testify that they could feel the gritty dirt in their food. There was no escaping it. The measures mentioned above helped reduce the dust some, but it was a constant presence in their lives.